Does Panama's Manuel Noriega have a deal with the U.S. to step aside in Panama, or doesn't he? It seems to depend on who you talk to. This is Kevin Cooney. Join me along with Dave Buzik, Pete Taylor, and John McLaughlin for TV8 News Live at 10, coming up next.
Tomorrow, the NBA playoffs continue on CBS Sports with doubleheader action as the Pistons battle the Bulls, then the Nuggets face the Mavericks. The action starts at 1 p.m. Eastern tomorrow.